Next time you eat a pear, don't throw away the little seed pod in the middle. Instead, pop this out and simply remove the seeds. Now we're after these big swollen ones, but we'll use the little ones too. Just lay them out on a damp paper towel and roll them up. And then simply put these in a jar or an old bottle. And then after about a week, you can pull them out and they should have germinated. You can see this one's developed a little root system there. Fill up a pot with compost and just plant it root side down. Put it somewhere sunny and warm and water it once a week. And then if you're really patient, you'll grow your own pear tree. Thank you for watching.